Here now with Victoria Lightfoot in Atlanta, Georgia. Victoria, tell me, where are we right now?
So as you can see, we're at the Martin Luther King National Historic Site. The historic site is run by the National Park Service of the U.S. When you come here, it's free for entry. It's open 7 days a week, 9 to 5. One of the first things you want to do is go to the Visitor Center, where you can take a look through the Civil Rights Movement, Dr. King's work through the Civil Rights Movement, and some rotating exhibits. There you can get tickets for the birth home tour. His birth home is still here in its original condition down on Auburn Avenue. Afterwards, you want to stop by his memorial where he and his wife Coretta Scott King are buried. And then you can head over to Ebenezer Baptist Church and hear some of the speeches that he gave and where he actually preached in his heyday.
Wonderful. What else are the must see and do here in Atlanta?
So one of the great things about Atlanta, we're over here on the east side in the Sweet Auburn District. You can take the Atlanta streetcar and it will take you right down to the main downtown district where you can see the Georgia Aquarium, World of Coca-Cola, CNN headquarters, Skyview Ferris Wheel, Children's Museum of Atlanta, and of course Centennial Olympic Park. If you've had your fill of downtown, you can head to Midtown, go to the High Museum of Art, as well as the Fox Theater. And if you want to explore a little more history about Atlanta, you can go to Buckhead and hit up the Atlanta History Center as well as the Fern Bake Museum.
Wonderful. I'm looking forward to see all that. Victoria, thank you very much.
You're welcome. Enjoy your time in Atlanta.